3.1, we are going to simplify algebraic expressions. For this topic, we need to learn to combine like terms. The first thing is you need to identify like terms. Like terms means what? Means terms that have exactly the same variable, like x, and exactly the same power or exponent, x squared, 2x squared, 3x squared. All are like terms. I want to show you some examples. Like terms, the first column there, 3x and negative 4x are like terms. Also, negative 6y, 2y, and y all are like terms because they have exactly the same variable and all have exactly the same exponent. Now, what about not like terms? The second column here, they have exactly the same variable but different exponent. 5x and x squared, different exponent. The next, 7x and 7y, different variable. Then those are examples of not or unlike terms.